What is up, guys, and welcome to a brand new squad builder on my channel. It is a team you will, some of you might have seen previously in one of my videos, but it is an incredible squad, and I'm going to do a lot of in-depth analysis on the team and how it plays, who are the star players, all that kind of stuff. So stay tuned, yeah. First up, we have Roman Wiedenfeller, who plays for Germany occasionally. I'm not sure how many caps he's got. And Borussia Dortmund, 6'2". Brilliant diving of 84, 85 reflex, 80 handling, 48 speed, 58 kicking, 83 positioning. Now for me, the only things that let this guy down are his kicking and occasionally his speed. But apart from that, like, his shot stopping, his handling make him an absolutely incredible keeper. And for 1,300 coins in a really strong league, the Bundesliga, for a really strong team, you can't really go wrong, to be quite honest. And I do like putting him in teams because he does, and I do actually want to try out his second in form. And I hope he does make these reserves for team of the season for the Bundesliga, because I think he'd be a great keeper. Then onto the back three. I do like 3-5-2. It's a very strong formation, as everyone, I'm sure everyone knows by now. And at right centre back, I have Dede. Now this guy, 81 pace, 67 dribbling, 49 shooting, 81 defending, 70 passing, 82 heading. So you can see why he's so often used, and he's got me 2 goals in 11 games. 81 pace, 82 heading, and 81 defending for an 80 rated card. The three main stats you look for as a centre back, he has all of them above 80, which is just absolutely superb. And he also comes in at 6'4", and under, well, he's only 2,500 coins. So I don't really see how you can go wrong with him, to be quite honest. He's an absolutely incredible centre back. And I am very, very, very fond of him. And I do like putting him in teams. And the same could be said for his Brazilian counterpart, which is this guy here. Oh, no, not Reve. Felipe Santana. So there's a strong link to Wiedenfeller through Borussia Dortmund and a Brazilian link to Dede. Now he, 81 pace, 48 shooting, 52 passing, 51 dribbling, 77 defending and 84 heading. He is probably one of the best centre-backs on this game, despite only being 77 rated, due to his 81 pace and incredible heading. He will catch up most strikers in this game, and he's under 3,000 coins, 6'4". He's just an absolute tank. If you have a Brazilian team, I would guess more than likely you'd have this guy, because he's just so good. And the final centre-back, to round it off, is Chris Smalling. Now, when people make Premier League defences with three at the back, they use Mbia, Kabul, Luis, players like, but I don't know, I quite like Smalling. He, 1,200 coins for someone that's 6'4", with 74 pace, 22 shooting, obviously yeah, that's not great, but 62 passing, 61 dribbling, 80 defending, and 75 heading. All round for a defender, for a centre-back, those are good stats. The pace feels a bit faster than 74, I do think. He doesn't look out of place with the 280-plus pace defenders. He also has very strong defending. Not as good heading as you'd like, but he does tower above everyone, and he does make a lot of good headers, and he wins a lot of tackles on the ground. His stand tackle seems absolutely superb. On to the two CDMs now. Obviously, we're going to have to get a link to Smalling to get him up on chemistry. So we've gone with the inform Thomas Cleverley. Now this guy, as I said in a previous video, I was looking for Michael Carrick's team as inform to put in here, so I wanted to try him out before I bought the team of the season. And I saw Cleverley for 23 grand, my formation, my position, and 78 pace, 69 shooting, 84 passing, 82 dribbling, 60 defending, and 57 heading. Absolutely superb stats. The 84 passing is really evident. His passing is superb. On top of that, the 82 dribbling, he's got great footwork. His shot feels better than 69, and he's quite quick, actually. 78 feels a bit harsh to me. His defending and heading, however, yeah, they let him down a bit, but it's not too noticeable with the ability we've got going forward with this team, which you'll see momentarily. My second CDM is this guy, Luis Gustavo. Now, I did much prefer him on last year's FIFA. I thought it was a little bit better than he is on this year's one. But even so, take nothing away from 850 coins for a 75 pace, 55 shooting, 76 passing, 76 dribbling, 83 defending, and 76 heading. There's some really strong stats for a CDM, and it's exactly what you want. 6'2", work rates are pretty perfectly suited, I think. And he's an absolute tank. He breaks up play. He makes sense. He starts attacks. He does what you want him to do. And you can't go wrong with him, I don't think. I think he's better than Schweinsteiger at CDM. So if you're making a Bundesliga team, I'd get him. On to the left and right mid now. I think I'm going to start off with the right mid. Yeah. We've got just a regular Hulk. A 4-star skill, left-footed, 5'11", so he can cut in. 90 pace, 85 shooting, 78 passing, 82 dribbling, 60 defending, 74 heading. Now, quite a lot of people seem quite underwhelmed by him on this FIFA, and I'm the same. I think he's a good player. He's quick, skillful. His shooting does let him down, and he seems to get pushed off the ball quite a bit. His dribbling doesn't seem as high as 82. But he's still a good player, saying that. Like, he didn't score, but I'd say he got very, very much involved and created a lot of opportunities for others in the team. And that is what you want with your right mid. Now, on the left-hand side of this team, I wanted just to finish these three off here with the Man United link. And so I put in Nani, who I'm sure most people in this game know is an absolutely sensational player. 5-star skill, 4-star weak foot, high attacking work rate, medium defensive work rate, I think. It could be high, but I'm not sure. And he only scored the one goal in 11 games for me, but I will be playing some more games after this because I just really enjoyed this team. He's got 87 pace, 80 shooting, 81 passing, 89 dribbling, and then pretty average defending and heading stats. But those attacking stats, 87 pace combined with 89 dribbling and 5-star skill, the ball just glues to his feet. It's absolutely incredible. The 80 shooting means that he'll finish off a chance when you need him to, and the 81 passing for his position does what he needs it to do. He's a superb player and the first 5-star skiller in this team. The centre attacking mid, who is also a 5-star skiller, is this guy, Carlos Eduardo. 5-star skill, 3-star weak foot, 2 goals in 11 games. I would have hoped to get a few more with him because he's quite an attacking player, but for 4,400 coins I've probably overpaid. But I think he has transferred to Gremio, so there's not too many of him on the market. But 83 pace, 74 shooting, 78 passing, 86 dribbling, and then pretty ropey defending and heading stats. But going forward, it's exactly what you want. It's high dribbling, high-ish pace, decent shooting, decent passing. I mean, you could get someone with better passing in there, but I just don't think they'd be as effective as Carlos Eduardo is with his pace and skills. Up top, however, we have the two absolute tanks. We'll put this guy in first. Wellington. Now, he is absolutely brilliant. 2,500 coins, 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot, 92 pace, 79 shooting, 67 passing, 76 dribbling, 47 defending, and 78 heading. Now, those stats, his 92 pace, it feels 92 pace. His 76 dribbling feels 96 dribbling. His 79 shot feels 89 shot. He's an absolutely incredible player. 7 goals in 11 games, a brilliant conversion rate. He's quite strong, quite tall at 5'9", and 2,500 coins, so I highly, highly recommend this guy. And the other striker I have is, you probably saw him already, Samuel Eto'o. I've run out of superlatives to describe him. I mean, 91 pace, 82 shot, 70 passing, 83 dribbling, 50 defending, and 76 heading. 4-star skill, 5'11". Rocket of a shot, 10 goals in 11 games, 2,500 coins. Sums it all up there and then. I mean, his pace feels 95, 96. Dribbling, superb. Shot, superb. Passing, don't need to because he just scores anyway. It's just an absolutely superb player. And he does make this into a really, really strong team that I do really enjoy using. That's going to be it for showing off the team. And we're now going to some gameplay with some music. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you. Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound.
on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Bullet train.